There probably is some mental illness.
Oh, look, it's
a
buffer beam! It's a buffer beam!
Go on, Ron, I'm sorry.
That's the real Hubert. He beat Numeramagadov.
I got suspended in elementary school because I had a gun. Right? No.
Yo, I just got a bowl! I can make mushroom soup. I can make
beetroot stew.
Other soup.
Your mama's so bald, your mom.
In
the
episode
of
the
Twilight
Zone,
there
happened
to
be
a
horrific
guy
named
Dracula.
You know what though, Kevin? You are a huge extrovert. Oh, did I say extrovert? Sorry, I meant to say lesbian.
Don't do it, Ron! You don't go to heaven if you commit suicide!
Shut up!
So does that mean flowers on our side too?
I guess.
Oh! I don't. Whoa!
She can't die.
You know what I would say?
Oh!
Yo, whoa!
Twan's just going back and forth watching her fall over and over again. He keeps rewinding at only 2 seconds just to face plant her.
This is what Twan would do in real life. Just stand there.
He's literally going like up and down, up and down.
Beep boop boop beep boop beep beep boop boop beep boop boop beep. Beep, beep. This one is so much better than yours.
Which one? Renee's?
The one that Arnie has. Yeah, no, the luck of the C3 unbreaking.
Oh, that's fine. Use hers then. Bitch.
Okay.
Jesus,
okay.
To see the division in this group? Volatile.
Just don't die with.
There was curse of vanishing on that fucking fishing rod!
I think this is honest.
I like this dude's voice. It's a bit hot, I'm not gonna lie.
There's voice acting?
Turn on the audio for a second so I can.
It's just like some of the first sentences. A pleasure to meet you, Isaac. Oh, I hate the name Isaac though. Enchanté. The pleasure is mine. HE'S FRIENDS! NEVER!
A walk to you is like fucking Olympic sprinting.
I have baby brain.
I have baby brain, my guy. I have baby brain. Twan, you're a fucking actual baby, proportionally and brain-wise, my guy. At the very least, I'm fucking not 5'4", my guy. I'm not 5'4", unlike you, my guy. Look at you. You clap your hands and feet together. I am. I am.
Watermelon is S for me, personally.
A. It's too much water. Too much water, too little melon.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Twancast, sir.
Bangladesh is gradually sinking more and more every year because of where it is. Like, it's literally sinking.
Next
I don't think that's funny. Don't think that's funny. It's not funny at all. It's pretty scary. The entire landmass is sinking into the ground. How is that funny? How is that funny? What is wrong with you guys?
Pitbull's even dumber than we all thought. Because he said he's Mr. Worldwide, Pitbull? Mr. 305 in almost every single song. But how could he be Mr. 305, which is the area code for Miami, Florida, and be Mr. Worldwide?
What's in the world? What kind of burger would you make?
And how many fucking cents?
25! 25, you idiot!
I thought so!
quarter is 25. You fucking...
Quarter!
Oh, I didn't see the fucking nickel!
You fucking math whiz!
Okay, Max.
That's totally math.
No, I'm getting it wrong, guys! Didn't look at a coin!
It's spelled
idiot!
You got this, Max.
No, you said Ralph, like, from like
Ralph.
No, I was thinking of, the Diary of a Wimpy Boy.
That's Roderick, you fuck.
No, there's his friend Ralph.
There wasn't a friend Ralph. You're thinking of fucking
Fredly.
Oh, I'm
thinking of The Simpsons.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
I thought his name was Ralph. I thought there was a character named
Rowley. You're thinking of Rowley.
Ralph. Well, Rowley's not a real name. That's the name of a Pokemon.
No, it is. You're thinking of Growly.
Yeah, it is.
With
fuck!
A G.
Okay, your IQ is...
200.
It's a classic New York slice. Like the city that ever sleeps, your true classic, they'll never go out of style. Forever hip, you'll feel the hearts of those around you
what?
Daily, and they couldn't be any happier. This wasn't an IQ test. This is a what pizza are you test.
You're dumb.
Shit.
You're bullshit.
Okay, then you went the wrong way.
No, I didn't. Watch this. Fucking shortcut. Yeah, you like that?
No, shortcut.
You like that shortcut? Look at that. Oh.
He didn't even have a gun?
He did have a gun, he got knocked out of his hand because he sucked.
Oh, fucking
Tate
all over again!
Fucking guy, you should've just taken and shot him then. Stop! No!